can't beat Michael Schumacher, he's only 52.
Really?
Yeah, his birthday yesterday. Or today. Yeah, yesterday.
What the hell? Come on. Twitch. Dumbs are here with Mice and Newman. Welcome back to F1 2020, and I'm joined by Alan.
Hello.
So, yeah. 89 to 113. Not bad points. Ready when you are.
Ready up.
So what is it? Brazil and Bahrain to finish off our night of racing. That we've had.
I reckon we can clinch drivers, constructors.
I'm hoping so. I hope so.
Well, after this race, it's only what? Yeah, so in theory, we should actually be able to win constructors here.
Is this top speed track or not?
Not really.
No. Okay. Can't remember. Oof. Shit.
Dark.
Yes.
Been a while since it's been round here.
Well, it was worth chucking the last two in. It's kind of worth chucking it in.
It should look so dark. Come on, baby.
Oh, you bastard. Did you just pip me as well?
I don't know.
you bastard.
Loads of time.
Point 0.3.
Yeah, loads of time.
Yeah.
Just stick a car in between that time.
Well, if it was, why wasn't there one?
Well, that's because they're all too slow.
It's taking a long while to load. Don't like this, it's taking a long while to load.
I'm happy with that strategy.
What, medium?
Medium hard.
How many laps of fuel are you in?
40. I'm gonna go in at about lap 17.
I'll jump in if I can. At 16.
Let's do this. They were quick.
I've thought about it, you know.
Should have done because I cooked up.
Oh god.
You've got Hampton all over you.
Yeah. It's because we're extra.
Oh, he's got Bottas after him as well. And Verstappen.
Oh no.
He got damage?
Yeah. Stop's just screwed me.
Is it telling you to pit?
Yes. I have to. I've got no front wing. Butter. Okay. Hamilton knocked it off. Whoa. Shit, that was close. Somebody tipped my back end.
Ooh.
But I'm gonna go on hards for now. And if I have to pit again, I'll pit again.
Go now.
See what it says.
But I've got ground to make up.
Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track.
But I've done this as a strategy. That is a long pit lane.
How long?
Long enough. Yes, it wants me to pit again on lap 23. At the minute, I'm 22 seconds. So I've got a bit of ground to make up.
You're 34.8 behind me. Albon's ahead of Verstappen.
Yeah, well, Stapp had a tangle with me.
Access on fuel. Mix 3 is there if you need it. Mix 3. Gap to car in front is 20.1 seconds.
So it's quite a short track, this one. It's quite quick. It's not one I would classify as a high speed one.
No. I'm 15 seconds off the Tifi at the minute, so I am
you're 40 seconds still behind me.
When's your pit window again? That doesn't matter really.
Between 17 and 19.
It's fine. I just know I've got a pit again, but if I can get...
Basically, I've seen how your tyres are.
Come my pit yeah, window. Tired.
Yeah. Because obviously you don't have to take it.
No, I know. But if it gets me on a set of softs and I'm in a good position at the time.
See, it also depends on what everybody else is doing.
I reckon they'll go medium. Like I say, I haven't even turned the engine up and this thing is just flying along because I'm in clear air.
Yeah, likewise. I mean, 8 laps in and I'm only 10 seconds clear of Hamilton.
Yeah.
You're catching the car ahead very quickly. Let's keep this up.
No, this is a nice, it's a nice track, it's an old one, but it's still nice. I love that sound when going across the start finish line.
Okay, good work. Great pass.
Apparently, I'm breathing a few seconds per lap between me and Hamilton.
That move was illegal. Return the position.
Fuck's sake.
What you done?
Apparently, I did an illegal move on Grosjean, but it's just caused me to be back and put back at the grid again. Because I went too far off the track.
Our gap to the car in front is 1.8 seconds.
Which is really annoying.
Whereabouts are you on track?
Like the S bend bit before. Nearly at final straight, sort of thing.
Okay.
Now that wasn't a legal move in Grosjean. Start finish straight now.
Yeah, no, I've just seen you go past the map.
I think either Russell started on mediums or he's already pitted. Kvyat's definitely pitted, he's on hards.
We're running in excess of fuel. We can turn up the engine to mix both three.
Unless he picked.
Turn fuel to ridge.
Unless he picked the hards.
Interesting choice to start the race on, though.
Excuse me, Russell. Thank you. Is any of the top lot pitted yet?
Nope.
The gap to the car ahead is 3.3 seconds.
and P14 at this point.
Be interesting to see what they do start to pit.
Okay, you're creating some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds per lap.
Gasly's on hard. So Gasly could have pitted. Kimmy definitely hasn't.
Mind that front wing. It'll need replacing if it takes too much damage. Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Still not pitted yet.
Confirmed.
Vettel has pitted.
Thing is, my tyres are still going pretty good.
Okay, take it easy on the car. We can't sustain this level of damage.
Oh, Hamilton's pitted. Gone to hards.
Okay.
Which way are you going, Latifi? Thank you. Hamilton's the only one that's pitted.
Perez has pitted. No, there's quite a few of them pitted. Leclerc pitted.
Verstappen pitted.
At the minute I'm in the points, but I may have to pit again.
Yeah, like I said, it depends on how your tyres go. Sorry, Giovinazzi. Well done, Magnussen. As I was lapping Giovinazzi, Magnussen followed me through. See, it's now telling me I can pit now. Tyres are still good. Oh, I say good. Front arm for you. 15.56 for the front.
Yeah.
So I will pit. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting about that one.
What, your overturn button?
Yeah.
No, Leclerc.
Your front wing is
damaged. Oh, you prick.
A lot of understeer unless we replace it.
You got front wing, don't you, ain't ya?
Yeah, and that's gonna screw me. Cause that's gonna put me back of the pack.
What size does it say? Mediums?
Medium.
Stay out on track.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to pit.
We can't take
bollocks.
You right now. Pit in next lap.
Hello, Guizhong. Remember me?
Right,
in the last race. I suggest you move out my way now. No?
Ooh. Safety car would do me good right now. I'm gonna get lapped by Alan. Yeah, I will.
Don't know. Maybe.
I've got tyres and a wing.
Russell?
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna get lapped.
Go, go, go!
If Russell.
Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now.
I need to get a shift on.
I see an Alfa Romeo.
You'll also see a bloody McLaren.
Not just yet. Oh, it would be Kimmy, wouldn't it?
Yeah, it's Kimmy.
Just Kimmy. I'm a coming.
I need to get a shift on to get back in the points. Have you even pitted yet?
Yeah.
5.4 seconds.
What tyres are you on?
Odds. You're on mediums, aren't you?
Yep.
We have excess fuel weighing us down. Set the fuel mix to mode 3. Let's push. The car in front is 10.1 seconds.
which...
Yellow flag.
Oh, for fuck's sake, yellow flag.
That's in battle.
Oh shit, get out of the way, Kvyat. Oh, I've got to hand that position back. Kvyat. Fuck's sake, Kvyat.
That one?
Strategy is available on the MFD.
Yeah. Oh, for fuck's sake. Kvyat was literally stopped in the middle, nearly stopped in the middle of the fucking track. So I had to avoid him and then I get an illegal overtake.
A badge damage.
Not that. They want me to pit, but I don't want to pit.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Do you reckon you get P10?
Possibly. But if I pit now, I'm back 15th.
Ooh.
Yeah. I don't know, 18 seconds off Stroll at the minute.
It is doable.
But 19 seconds
left.
A new strategy is available on the MFD.
Who is it, P10? Stroll.
Ocon.
How many seconds is that?
17 and 18.
It is doable, but it could be a bit of a push.
Don't worry.
Plus, you're gonna have better tyres.
Yeah, I know I'm gonna have better tyres, but it puts me back in 15th.
No, I meant if you carry on now.
Yeah. Well, I'm in 12th now. Gasly's pitted and chucked a set of softs on.
Okay, gap ahead is 3.9 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Oh, that's a nice little train going there. Pink Panther Renault, Pink Panther Renault.
pushing. We think the car ahead has been using a lot of fuel and may have to dial their engine down.
That's interesting.
What's that?
I've just had a
new strategy is available on the MFD.
I've had a thing from Jeff saying that keep pushing. They think the car ahead has been using a lot of fuel and may have to turn their engine down.
Ooh.
I've never heard that one before.
Catching that group of four cars.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Thank you, Stroll. Welcome.
That's a problem. I'm 14 seconds off Stroll at the minute.
Thank you, Perez.
Our gap to the car in front is
thank you,
5 seconds.
I can try and bunch them all up for you. May not like it.
Strategy is available on the MFD.
With Huawei.
I need to get past Gasly so I can get at Stroll. So you can try and shut the door on me all you like.
Meow.
But it didn't work.
It's bad, I've just overtaken 6.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
See, because if I pit now, you're going to put me back into 12, but I don't.
The gamble, innit? But is it going to stick on softs?
No. I can do.
Is plus one. Faster engine mode.
I think if you are going to pit on softs,
I'm. Right. I'm gonna have to take the gamble. If I can do it, if I can get on softs, because these tyres are knackering, I'll have a wing. What's that put stroll on me?
Complete, go now. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres.
Let's put Gasly 23 seconds ahead. I'm on softs. I'm on fresher tyres.
Have you got enough fuel to turn it up?
1.35 extra.
Just slapped Latifi again.
That's what's there. That'll be again.
The gap to the car ahead is 19.2 seconds.
Giovinazzi coming up again. Followed by K-Mag.
Can I get into 10th, P10 in less than 6 laps? Be a push.
Yeah, alright, bugger off.
What? My car's not even turned up. Well, you're on different tyres, aren't you?
Yeah, well, hards.
Exactly.
But yours are fresh than mine.
Exactly.
Still, sad point.
I'd have been alright if Bottas, Hamilton, Bottas and Verstappen unscrewed me.
Gap to car in front is 12.8 seconds.
Really annoying.
A biscuit driver of the day. I know I won't.
He hopes.
I won't get it. They won't give me.
There's 5 laps of fuel remaining.
Hey, Max. Yeah, boss ass.
Jesus.
What?
Well, what positions are they?
Huh?
What positions are they?
Verstappen's fourth, Bottas is third.
Ah, okay.
Just need Hamilton now. Not gonna get it though.
Can I get P10 within 3 laps? Or 2 laps?
Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far.
Carl's not turned up.
Mine is. Just because I want Hamilton. I ain't gonna get him.
What lap are you on?
I am on, and last lap.
Ah, okay.
There's 3 laps of fuel remaining.
Fuck, Ricardo's dropped out into the... Okay. Can I get them?
Okay, gap ahead is 3.0 seconds.
Oh, he's got purple.
Yeah, I'm not gonna get him.
I ain't worried about that.
What, you worried about losing your fastest lap?
Yeah.
It's not gonna happen. So.
Ooh. Nice little spin there for you, mate.
Well, just a slide. Fucked me up for getting Gasly as well. I could have had him. Ah, fuck. Oh well. There's Bahrain.
Well, that was an interesting race.
Next time I'm not loading up with 40 laps of fuel.
Fuck off, Joe.
Yeah, I'm not loading with 40 laps of fuel next race.
I don't want to know your routine next race.
You don't want to know it?
Nope.
Why's that?
Your race. Final race.
Okay, fine. Race director.
That was brutal. Kvyat.
It was Kvyat that screwed me then. Bitch.
The first lap. And then you with Giovinazzi.
Vettel with mechanical failure.
Yep, and then me with track.
ETL. Where's that put the stand in?
So.
Oh, Jesus.
Me 50 points clear off one it.
Yeah, I'm not asked about that.
88 points clear on Dwarves, on the Constructors.
So we're 88 clear on the Constructors. Right, that's fun. Okay, let's get this done. Oh.
Are we even going to be nice and come off Twitch?
Why?
So I don't see what you're doing.
Okay, fair enough.
I think it's only fair. Last race.
Yeah, well, we don't know pit stops, that's the only problem. Just let me know when you're...
ready.
Ready. Just don't screw me over again, will you?
What do you mean?
Well, it was different last time I lost my pole. Because we pushed too hard and it didn't. And it didn't pay off for me.
No, it didn't pay off for you, but it paid off for me.
Hmm. It's one of our favourite tracks, is Bahrain.
Aye.
Is this an ITS track or not? I can't remember.
Yes and no, but it depends on where it gets me.
Hmm. Okay. I forgot quali was done.
For the AI screws his wife.
Yeah. Yeah, me back at grid. You know which corner that was, don't you?
You went full throttle, didn't you?
No, I didn't. I did my usual trick. Took a little bit too much inside curb. That's fine. I've got tyre choice. Ah, Bahrain. It's my favourite fucking track and all.
Yeah, but in theory, you can go long distance on a set of hards.
That I could do. I need to basically, I need to...
Didn't think about that, did ya?
No, I need to get second in this. Because the gap between me and Bottas. Just gotta watch the first corner.
Yeah.
Why do you keep doing that to my game? Stop. If I do... Yeah. Let's do that. Okay. Okay. Let's wait for somebody to let me know he's ready.
I'm ready.
Well, you didn't click start race then, did you?
Yeah, but I didn't want to because it starts the timer now.
God, it's a Johnny. It's a Johnny Herbert incident.
How's it looking back there?
I'm in 13th already.
Nice.
And that was off a start. That was off the start. That was literally a Johnny Herbert incident. And if anybody doesn't understand, during the virtual Grand Prix, before the actual F1 2020 season started, they did Bahrain, and Johnny Herbert decided that virtually he would dive down the inside of people.
Yeah.
It was almost actually, technically, this was a Kimi start, a right, oh god, Kimi's in front of me. It was a Raikkonen start at Portimão.
But Hamilton, Verstappen, Albon, Bottas, top 5.
So bad.
What position are you in?
Battling with Kimi at the minute. Well, I'm in P11.
DRS is enabled.
Okay, DRS is now available.
Pink Panther in front of you then.
Yeah, I got Perez.
What's that for? 10th?
9th. Perez, Perez, Perez!
Damage?
A little bit, not too much that I can't handle right now. Fuck's sake. Stroll, Stroll, you've put Stroll! Fucking asshole!
I assume that screwed you up.
Yeah, it did. You didn't get fucking warm for it either.
What, you?
He nearly pushed me into a wall.
Our gap to the car in front is 1.5 seconds. We're 3 laps over target on fuel. Let's start burning it off, please. To slow down before hitting the corners. We don't want to get a penalty.
How far, who's behind you and how far?
Hamilton by 6.3.
We're trailing our teammate by 21.8 seconds.
Okay, so I'm 21.8 behind you.
What position are you?
Minute 14th. Hi, Danny. Bye, Danny. Fuck off. That was a ballsy move. He wanted to shut the door down on me. And he still wanted to shut the door down. And he hit my back end. What a dickhead. And I think that's just damaged his wing. That was his own fault. Not my fault. I was on line. Now I've got fucking Stroll behind me.
The gap to the car ahead is 3.1 seconds.
Still behind me to 8.7.
Mm-hmm.
Followed by Verstappen, who's 9.3. Bottas is 10.5. Albon's 13.7.
Jesus.
Bottas has pitted. He's sticking mediums on.
Quite a few have pitted.
They've got to be two stopping.
They've got to be two stopping.
They were pitting now, they should have said they were going to hard.
Yeah.
So, what has pitted? Put Vettel up to 5th. Oh, they all pit him.
About to do me a huge fucking favour then, isn't it?
They're two stopping. We've got it.
Who's in second?
Albon.
Has he pitted?
He hasn't pitted yet. No, not yet.
But he's 10 seconds.
I thought you'd go with the hards.
Who?
You.
Well, it's working so far.
I guess hards than soft.
Depends. good.
Bye. So Hamilton's definitely two stopping.
Yeah, because he's on softs. Why do you have to keep me at bay? I'm your teammate.
Exactly.
Stroll hasn't pitted yet.
Where's Ricardo? Nor have I.
Never have I.
Took Ricardo. Got in front of Ricardo.
You're increasing the gap to the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep this up.
I'm just trying to think what to do here.
Hamilton's closing in on Stroll.
Not to do that. When you've got an itchy nose. Oh god.
What?
Latifi's out of the session.
No safety car at the moment. He's down the back. Yeah, he's off track, he's safe. He's on the back straight.
Okay. What's your pit rejoin position?
First.
And you're 20 odd seconds clear of me, aren't you?
27, yeah.
Decisions, decisions, decisions.
I know, I'm like that.
Yeah, but you'll find you're clear of me. I've got my strategy, but it's what it depends on your pit window.
Who's pit window?
Yours.
Why mine?
Because I can't... I don't want a double stack, because if I double stack, it's going to cause me issues.
But you won't double stack. I'll be in and out before you.
Yeah, I know. It's what lap you're going to choose.
Window open. Understood. Stopping this lap. Your dropping a second a lap to the car behind, 1 second.
I'm gonna have to pit next lap.
Why, how bad are your tyres?
62 on one of them. But I need a slight bit of. I need to repair the front wing. I'm losing too much to Hamilton.
Where is that gonna put me back out though?
Six.
So it's too bad because he's still got a pit.
Yeah. And so's Verstappen.
And Bottas.
Bottas is on the medium.
Yeah, but he came in quite early.
Hamilton's coming behind me. So's Verstappen.
Release, release.
I can actually. Bottas didn't. It's got
I'm
me out.
I'm supposed to go out in the softs.
No.
Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound.
Albon's got a pit again.
Yeah. Bottas possibly.
Have you pitted yet?
Nope.
So who's in?
I've got Albon second, Bottas third.
Me fourth.
Yep.
Okay. I'm very surprised that I'm glad that Hamilton and Verstappen actually pitted behind me. And Albon's pitted.
Yep. It's just where we're not Bottas pits.
That's fine. I will get Bottas. It's only 8 seconds. I know exactly what you're going to do when you pit.
What?
Softs. Now you're 52 seconds. Bottas has pitted. Bottas has pitted.
Yeah, maybe 52 seconds, but I haven't paid yet. Damn it.
What?
I need to pit now.
What have you done?
I've got a puncher.
Oh, did you take it too much?
Yep.
Because I thought you might have gone in after me.
My tyre's gone that much, it was smoking on the ground.
Oof. You'll be in and out, I will get nowhere near you.
I'm literally doing 20 miles an hour. No!
No what?
It stuck me on the hards. I asked for a set of softs.
Whoops.
Oh well. Yeah, 87%.
Jesus Christ.
On the front left.
The car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form.
My original plan was to do two stop.
Hmm.
Then decided against it.
How many pit stops have you done?
One.
Ah, okay. I was gonna go on a set of softs, but I thought, no, I'm gonna go on to mediums just to be sure. That was my whole idea. After I'd screwed quality up, it was a case of, right, hards, mediums.
I tell you, it had to be hards, no matter what.
Yeah. And it's actually, so far, worked out A-okay.
Yeah, I think it's helped you with the fact that they've done two stops.
Yeah. If Verstappen and Albon could get Hamilton knocked down off the podium, that would be nice. That's not because I don't... That's not for the reason of disliking Hamilton, that is for the reason of... It would help our driver championship and constructors considerably.
Constructors we've got.
As long as Perez stays out of the points, I'll be alright. Or lowish point. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, but I've got hards.
I know.
I've not even turned the engine up yet. Still plus 2.95.
Jesus. Oh, hi.
What?
I need to make a phone call when I get up later.
Has been superb all race. Keep it up.
Well, so far,
there's
been two races that I've enjoyed, and I think they've been our best races of the evening.
And which ones?
Silverstone.
All right.
And this one.
Why is that?
I'll let you know at the end.
Okay. Somebody got a penalty. It's only a 5 second penalty. You've just had a collision with somebody, I take it?
Nope.
Spun? Conical? Yep.
Spun. And then I had to do a major U-turn.
Let me guess, you fucked it where I didn't quali.
No.
Oh, no.
You know, just, you know the sharp corner just before the back straight?
Yeah.
There.
Oh, okay.
So I can just keep you at bay.
Even if I can get within
we should sort of tell the top five.
Albon.
We're increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap.
Bottas has just done Albon.
Bottas four.
Laps of fuel remaining. You're sat in P2. Okay, gap ahead is 7.7 seconds. They're on old hards. Our gap behind is 18.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. have 5 laps of fuel remaining.
Yeah, I think I've got this race.
Famous last words.
Oh fuck!
Because you could spin yourself.
No, I haven't really.
No, but you could. You could screw yourself.
Oh, I know, because. Or a back marker could screw me over.
Yeah.
I know what you're thinking, where's Kimmy when you need him?
I'm actually not. If we're on opposite teams, then maybe I would be thinking, where's Kimmy when I need him? I got one race. I got one pole. Fair enough.
You haven't got a pole yet, did you?
I got Monza. Earlier on.
Pole?
Yeah, I won the race.
Yeah, but did you get pole position?
No, I won the race.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I got pole.
Yeah, I'm not bothered about that, but I got...
You've won 2 races, I think. Because you won Mexico.
Yeah. So, I'm not particularly too bothered. It's not... You know... Just not used to seeing this track in this time. Kind of used to
pitch black.
Yeah, used to the. Wonder why it didn't have the official start time on this one then.
It starts light, goes dark. Because it's getting dark now because the lights have come off.
Lights have been on all the time.
Yeah, but they're all bright now.
3 laps of fuel remaining.
Get within 5 seconds of you.
That was the fastest lap of the race.
Take that, though.
Yeah, whatever.
Yeah, I'm kind of glad I didn't go on the soft either.
away. Do you think they would have lasted?
No, they wouldn't have done. Because these have just come onto yellow now as it is.
Spot.
You can't, because I've just taken that corner.
What, the corner, or the corner I normally spin at?
Ah, okay. I was got to say, because the corner that I spun at, I've just driven past. Nah, you're 6.9. There we go. That was fun.
I was running lean for the last two laps as well.
Why did you run out of fuel?
How the fuck?
Driver of the day. I started from 20th.
And?
I actually heard this on YouTube, the F1 theme.
Mm-hmm.
Sounds great on an orchestra. Proper orchestra by the guy conducting it that actually... Yeah, so I got a collision with Gasly, track limits, corner cutting. You got exceeding track limits, and then you also got an unserved penalty.
I wonder why.
Hmm.
There's a TV collision with Grosjean and a mechanical failure.
Yeah, but there was only me that had to repair a front wing through that entire Bahrain.
And the reason I said these two, because there's no bloody safety car.
So that secures... I got 56 points gap between me and Bottas, and we got the Constructors' Championship in this one. That was fun. But anyways, girls and girls, we are going to... We definitely end this here. It's nearly 2 o'clock. Shit. Holy crap.
Oh, look at that.
What? For the fact that I got second.
She says drive your championship first.
Yeah, I got second. Shame I didn't say Constructors' Championship.
I know.
But yeah. So, yeah, thank you for joining us. Don't forget to like and subscribe. You know the usual. And yeah.
If not, why not?
All the links will be in the description, and we shall see you next time. So until then.
Adios, amigos.
Goodbye for now.